up the middle into center field. Born around third, headed for the plate. It's a 3-1 ball game. RBI single by Lee. 20th run batted in for El Caballo, who now is 7 hits shy of 2,000 for his career. This is meaningful.
Now, Brent Wallace steps up there, and Clint Hurdle comes out of the dugout. And I think he's going to make a change. Boy, the inability by Cedeno to turn that double play really hurting Charlie Morton here in the eighth.
Morton's at 93 pitches tonight. 67 have been strikes.